My name's Mena.
And my name is Dylan. Today is Monday, October 21st.
And you're watching
Paces on Demand.
You think you're better than me? Do you think you could do what I can? If you think you could do a good job reading the morning announcements, talk to your first period teacher and tell them to submit your name to host this show. Paces on Demand airs during first period Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday. We encourage diversity and welcome all genders and orientations. Must have permission from your first period teacher.
Grants Arts Academy will be presenting a stage play titled Confessions of a High School Student, written and produced by theater production students on Thursday, November 7th, 2019. Time, doors open at 6 p.m. Show begins at 6:30. Location, auditorium. Cost is $2. Donation at the door. Looking forward to seeing you there.
Our club is selling special occasion posters for only $7. A special occasion poster comes with colorful hand-drawn of any design you request, created by our club's finest artists. Your poster comes with bouquet of balloons and small ornaments. They are delivered to your first or sixth period classes. See Ms. Robinson at West Campus in room 44 for an application.
Red Ribbon Week Door Decorating Contest. Our annual Red Ribbon Week Door Decorating Contest entries need to be completed by Halloween, October 31st, Thursday. To be part of the contest, please contact Mr. Wong in E7 by email, so entry. This year's winner will receive a pizza party.
Red Ribbon Week Poster Contest. Our annual Red Ribbon Week Poster Contest entries need to be turned in to Mr. Wong by Halloween, October 31st, Thursday. The theme is Danger of Drugs. First place winner, $20 gift card. Second place winner, $10 gift card. And third place winner is $5 gift card. Posters need to be around 20 inches and 28 to be qualified. Good luck, papers.
Red Ribbon Week Riddle. Starting on October 28th during Paces on Demand, there will be a Red Ribbon Week Riddle. Solve the riddle and drop your answer in Mr. Wong's classroom in D7. Winners will be announced on Paces on Demand in November.
Red Ribbon Week Scavenger Hunt. Starting October 28th, Friday Night Live will be placed important facts about the dangers of drugs throughout the school, including the library, both cafeterias and both offices. Stop by E7 to get your scavenger hunt entry form. Deadline is Halloween, October 31st, Thursday. Good luck, Pacers.
Red Ribbon Week with Every FI. This year's Grant FNL program is teamed with Every FI to offer you some great information about the dangers of drugs. 10 lucky Grant students will get their choice of a Starbucks, Jamba Juice, or a Baskin Robbins gift card by completing the Ever FI lesson. All you have to do is go to the EverFI website, register as a new user, and import the code 86F1BB3 to take the lesson. You will receive a cool certificate and you'll be eligible to receive the gift cards. Deadline is Halloween. All 10 winners will be announced in November. Good luck, Paces, and say no to drugs.
The Interact Club is hosting Socktober. Please donate warm clothing and drop it off at the library. It will be donated to your local homeless shelter. Participating students will earn 5-star points when they donate throughout October.
Girls basketball. If you would like to represent Grand Union High School on and off the basketball court, join the girls basketball team. Basketball season starts November 1st. If you would like to participate, stop by room C5 to sign up and gather information about trying out. Go Lady Pacers!
Baseball tryouts are here. Tryouts will be held on Tuesday, October 15th at 3:15 p.m. and Wednesday, October 16th at 1:30 p.m. If you have any questions, please reach Coach Davis on West Campus in room 104, West Campus.
Real Life Poets will be meeting on October 22nd and October 29th in room W14 at lunchtime. Please bring ideas and poetry to share. For more information, see Ms. Miller in W14.
Hey Pacers, juniors and seniors. Prom tickets are now on sale. We understand that the cost of prom tickets can sometimes be too much. So the first time this year, we are offering payment plans to purchase your tickets. Payment plans are only available at full price of $90. Not the early bird price. Begin paying now with as little as a few dollars. Paying monthly and 1 week before the prom, start your payment plan today.
October 31st, we'll be hosting our annual trunk retreat in Haunted House. Trunk retreat is 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. in the main parking lot. Haunted House is from 8 to 9:30 p.m. $3 and begins in auditorium. Come be there. Faces on Demand is brought to you by the Grant Student Programming Network.
My name is Mena.
My name is Dylan.
Have an amazing day, Pacers.